Welcome to Dormet Dining, coming from Bridgewater State University. I'm Executive Chef Arthur Morissette, and I have a friend here in Dagia. He is a senior here at Bridgewater, and he's gonna help me out a little today. I'm making today, it's actually s'mores single serve microwave fudge cake. It was a recipe in the comment that I actually judged, and really simple. Again, you can go to the dorm, you know, to the cafeteria. We sell Hershey bars, we sell the little Teddy Grahams, and you know, you can get most of the stuff there and just buy some cake mix. So it's very simple. It takes about 1 to 2 minutes to make. That's how simple it is. So we're gonna start today with about 3 tablespoons of chocolate cake mix. As you see, it's just a regular plain Betty Crocker super moist chocolate cake. All right, and then we're gonna add the water. Stir it up a little bit. This is about a tablespoon of egg. You can use egg beaters, you can use regular egg. Beat it up yourself. Nice and simple, something you can do in the dorm room for a snack. Okay, now we're gonna put it in the microwave for about 30 seconds, literally 30 seconds. Then we're gonna add some marshmallows, so about a quarter of a Hershey bar. And I'll let you eat that one after because I heard you were hungry. So we'll let you eat that. What you want to do is just break these up, get them all at the bottom, break them up, and it's going to be your graham crackers. Like if you were doing a s'mores, do a regular s'mores. You've had them before, I'm sure. You're in a fraternity. You must have had a party where you had s'mores, right? Graham cracker, some Hershey bar, and then marshmallows. I know I've made them for my goddaughter a few times when she slept over in the summer. So that's what you do with them. Now I'll let you even eat the rest of them if you want. Cake is done, 30 seconds, okay? Now we're just gonna top it with some marshmallows. Kinda try to spread them out. I don't really need all of these marshmallows. Well, it's up to you. If you really like marshmallows, put more marshmallows. If you don't like marshmallows, take some out. All right, that should be enough. We're gonna do the same thing with this. We're gonna break it up, put it around. This was a great recipe the girl did. I forget her name, but it's the one I picked. Then I'm gonna take this one and we're gonna stick it right in the middle. So it's sort of like a lava cake. I'm gonna open this. I'm gonna put some of that on top. Put it back in for about 20 more seconds. There it is, the marshmallows all melted. The chocolate's melted in there. Nice, and there you go. S'mores single serve microwave fudge cake. And there we go from Dormet Dining.